What's up, CJ's crew?
It's Christopher and Jasmine, and we're about to do our first prank, y'all. Super nervous. Okay, so we're gonna play a prank on his brother, Christopher's brother, Cameron, and we're gonna do like the lyric prank. So basically, there's a song that I love. It's by Pia Mia. It's kind of old, and it's called "We Should Be Together." And LOL, Cam is gonna be like, "Jasmine, get out my face! Like, why are you texting me with this foolishness?" So we think it's gonna be funny.
Now you gotta explain. You're texting him the lyrics yes. to the song.
What? Wait.
Well, they don't know that.
I'm about to.
Go ahead.
I'm gonna be texting him the lyrics to the "We Should Be Together" song, and we're just gonna see what his response is. I'm gonna just start it off.
No,
like,
you just do the lyrics.
I know, but like I have to start it like the conversation with him.
No, you don't. Just text him "We Should Be Together" because it's the first lyric.
Chris, you can't just no. No, he's gonna be like Jasmine.
I'm watching you, bro.
Okay, I'm about to text him. Can you see me? I'm about to text him and say, "Hey." I'm just saying, "Hey," and see if he responds. What if he's sleeping? What if he doesn't respond? Then that's a good thing, right? He better not mess this up. Come on, Cam. He said, "Hey." Wait, okay, I'm about to start.
Starting off straight, "We Should Be Together."
I'm scared.
It better not stop recording either.
I know. I'm scared.
No, leave it on there.
I did. I'm just saying, I'm scared. Y'all must be doing something for y'all YouTube channel. I ain't with it. No, but I'm gonna keep it going. No.
Bro, he better text me.
No.
You better text me.
I'm gonna say no, I'm serious. Y'all, he got on so fast. Dang.
That's my brother.
I said no, I'm serious. You should be with me.
Bro, what is he typing? He's still typing.
Oh, he's responding.
He said bloop.
I'ma just keep going.
That's the point.
Okay.
We're going to show it to y'all. If we figure out how to put a recording on top of a recording.
We will. In the bed. What is after that, babe? Super cool. Super cool. Ain't no room for the boy.
This Cam? After he already called you out. Man, I'm not even worried.
What do you mean you're not worried? You shouldn't be worried.
Why, are you nervous?
No, it's just, I'm furry. Like, I mean, this is furry. I'm not furry. This is furry.
Maybe we need to do the waxing challenge.
We should be together right now. Y'all, he said, "You're terrible at this." That was the most awkward sexual text ever. That's not what I said. That's what the song is saying. He just texted Chris and said, "Y'all, not funny."
He texted me and said, "Y'all, not funny, LOL."
I'm so serious.
I'm going to text him and be like, "What you talking about?"
Yeah, text him and be like, "Bro, what?" He said, "If you're serious, then FaceTime me and keep a straight face." You better get your brother. I said, because I know you're too goofy to lie to me. Wait, okay. Oh, my gosh. Wait, what do I say?
FaceTime him?
Are you going to be here?
Yeah?
So, like, we're going to stop it.
No.
Wait,
I'm gonna just be like over there or something.
Okay.
And you can read the lyrics.
Oh my gosh, I can't read. Wait, I will literally bust out laughing. Wait, oh my God, he's FaceTiming me.
Is this still recording?
Yeah. I really think you're being rude when I'm trying to like open up to you and tell you I'm feeling for you, and you're just like not having it.
Where's Christopher?
At his apartment. Wait, you really don't believe me?
No.
He's at his apartment.
No, I don't believe any of this is happening. Like, this is all a prank.
This is not a prank, Cam. I'm serious.
This is all a prank.
Why don't you think I'm serious?
Because you're not serious.
What do you mean? How do you know that?
No, I know you're not serious because you was at Thanksgiving with Crystal.
What does that have to do with...
You was at Aunt Diane's house.
What does that have to do with anything?
And this for y'all YouTube channel.
I can't change my mind?
This for y'all YouTube channel.
No, No, Cam, I'm so serious.
So I texted him and said, y'all not funny. And he said, what?
Well, text him again. How? I'm not with him. Text him again. Just be like, y'all done or is y'all finished?
Who, you and him?
Yeah.
Ask if y'all are broken up?
Yeah. Like, legit ask him. And he'll be like, yeah.
Are y'all really broke up?
Yeah. Are you serious?
I mean, that's wrong. Like,
are you serious?
I'm so confused right now.
I literally said we should be together, and you're like ignoring my feelings, and I think that's rude.
I broke your friend's heart. So, like, that's another reason I know you're not serious.
What does that have to do with me?
Because you literally told me I'm not allowed to talk to any more girls from LSU because they all know you.
But what, I changed my mind. I'm from LSU.
You're what?
I said I'm from LSU. I changed my mind. What?
So if I text him right now, say y'all are broken up.
Please, text him.
Why'd y'all break up? Tell me that.
Because I literally was tired of him.
You were tired of him?
Yeah.
So I didn't see you and him promoting y'all's YouTube channel on my timeline earlier?
We literally just broke up.
See, 4 hours ago.
4 hours ago? What happened 4 hours ago? Like,
posted Chubby Bunny with Honey challenge and y'all are perfectly happy.
Yeah, okay, a lot can happen in 4 hours. Are you serious? You, of all people, should know that.
So let me go look at your Instagram.
Go. He's not on it.
What's your Instagram again? He is on it. I'm looking at him.
No, he's not.
It says, fall in love with the leaf because it's fall and y'all fell in love.
That's an old photo, bruh. Did I post something of him today? No.
That don't mean nothing.
What you mean that don't mean nothing? It's Thanksgiving. Why wouldn't I post a photo of him?
Y'all playing games with me. That's what.
Cam.
What?
We should be together.
Y'all playing games with me, first of all.
How do we play games with you?
First of all.
And you know I'm gonna laugh because I'm just goofy, but still.
First of all. I'm so confused right now because you are too goofy to be lying to me and keep a straight face.
Exactly. Look, if you don't believe we broke up, you...
Can you do acting or something at some point? I'm waiting on him to respond to me. He read it, but he never... never responded.
Yeah, I mean, he's in his feelings right now.
I'm sure he would have posted something on Snapchat.
I'm sorry. Saying what?
I don't know. Saying something. I don't even think I follow him on Snapchat.
Saying what?
No, I unfollowed him on Snapchat because I had his sunglasses at one point.
Oh. Wait, that's horrible.
Huh?
That's horrible.
Yeah, but I don't have them anymore. This was like last year.
Oh.
I just said, who told you that? I'm just saying, I heard it. Through the grapevine.
What grapevine? All right, bye, Cam. It never recorded.
What?
It never recorded!
He said, what happened? What happened?
What happened?
What happened, y'all?
What happened, y'all? Help us. What happened? We got into a fight after I was eating all the ham.
He's calling me.
Oh,
I don't know what to say. Man, I don't know.
Did you cheat on her?
No.
Does she think you cheated on her?
I think so. I don't know.
Was there a big argument? Like, I went and checked y'all's Instagram, Snapchats, everything, like...
Yeah, bro, like, it just happened.
Like, y'all are still on Snapchat and Instagram, like...
I just said, like, it just happened.
Like, just now?
Like, a little while ago.
Am I the only person that's called you asking?
Yeah, right now.
I know everybody in Baton Rouge, so I just find shit out.
You got a long grapevine?
Really long grapevine. Did you ever watch Stranger Things?
Yes, I watched Stranger Things.
That's my grapevine, that little tunnel under the ground. You good?
Yeah, I'm wrong straight.
You know what you need? You need a blunt.
Nah. I mean, I feel like I could get it back.
Yeah.
We just taking a little break.
Everybody was like, is Chris married? Like, every time they see me. Hey, Cam, how you doing? What about Chris? Is Chris married? No, but I'm pretty sure I'm going to get married. Mm.
All right, well, I'll talk to you later.
Just give her a little time. You know she love you.
All right.
You good?
Mm-hmm.
You sure?
I'm sure.
You seem like you don't want to talk about it.
I don't.
You at home?
Yeah.
You not in, like, you at LSU or home?
LSU.
Does mama know?
No.
Alright.
Yeah.
Okay, y'all. He's texting me. He told me I needed to drive to Thibodeau just to talk to him. I think we really have him shook. We have him shook. Alright, we're going to end it. How are we going to end it? Should we FaceTime him?
No, keep going.
Wait, no, we should FaceTime him. He said, Jazz, I can't be with my brother's ex. What do you mean, be together? All right, you ready to FaceTime him?
Yeah.
Hello?
Hey.
So, I believe you.
You believe what?
That y'all broke up.
No, we didn't.
I knew it. I heard a little squeak. I knew it.
That was the chair. Squeak. You couldn't tell nothing, bro.
Say hey to Cam. Yeah,
no.
Say hey.
I knew it first. I was like, I gotta talk some sense into this girl.
No,
you were doing good, but when you after you called me, I was we might have to fight.
No, because like I'm trying to figure out what's going on. Like, first of all,
no, you were doing well at the beginning, but like after you called me, you know we might have to fight. So
no, look.
Cam, so, you don't want to be with me?
About coming from the girl that told me I'm not hooking you up with any more of my friends.
Yeah, you going on the YouTube too.
I was like, ain't no way.
I wish we could have got him in person.
I know.
Because in my mind, I was like, she's not going to drive down here.
Put your face, put your face on the screen.
No,
Cam.
I don't want to. You caught me at a bad time.
I caught you at a bad time.
What? The point was, if you were gonna like get on the road, I was calling Christopher.
Wait, that's a good setup. That's very nice of you.
I would have been like, your girl is on the way to Thibodeau.
That's
you
nice.
Like, why? I would have been like, I don't know.
I don't know.
Because when you kept on saying no, I was like, this is fate. This is fate.
When who kept on saying no?
Yeah,
Jasmine kept on looking off to the side. I could have sworn I heard somebody else. That's why I was like, who was that?
Wait.
That would have been a brother moment right there. That's
my dude.
Come.
See, look, he got my back.
He does. I'm proud of you. Good job.
Look, I'm proud of you, too.
I would have been like, come meet your girl in Thibodeau. You know that old girl that used to be on? Busted.
Busted. Yes, I love that show.
I put it on Snapchat.
You was about to for real embarrass me.
You didn't sound like you was sad. You was like...
Right, like he didn't care. He was like, man.
Like, yeah, you know, whatever.
Yeah.
I did not say, you know, whatever.
But that's how it felt.
I'm pretty sure I can get her back. I was like, yeah.
Well, he's a yeah.
Well, because, you know, like, if it first happened, you know, that's denial right there.
Yeah, I was like, no. Because if y'all don't make it, ain't no way I'm going to find a goddamn girl. Ain't no way.
I thought you weren't going to respond to my first hey. And I was like, he's not going to respond.
And then you talk about hey.
Because I was like, what's up? Like, I don't get no text from Jasmine. What's up?
What?
You just finna get exposed. Hey.
I'm busted.
I was so ready when I was like,
I'm gonna be in the parking lot.
I'm gonna have a camera crew.
Get the bleach and the tarps and the gloves.
Wait, this is funny. Okay, let's end the video. 1 second, Cam. All right, thanks for watching, y'all. This is super fun.
He's a good brother.
This is our first prank.
Turns out.
And it was a good one. We had a grok.
It
kind of
turned into something else, but whatever.
Yeah, it was fun. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
Y'all better subscribe because we need some more subscribers.
Right. Mwah. Bye, guys. Mwah.